For the Diamondbacks. Goldschmidt goes again. That ball's hit well. Deep to left field. Dominic Brown going back, and the Diamondbacks will have a 2-0 lead. Home run number 13 for Martin Prado.
With high fastballs in this league, you really don't get away with them that often. And that's what he did. He threw a high fastball to Prado on a 3-2 count. Two outs, nobody on base, and then all kinds of pitches, and it's 2-0.
Seems like he knows everybody. He knows Starr. He knows the Philadelphia police officer.
Well, he came into this yard a lot of years with the Braves, three times a year.
There was a young Diamondbacks fan who was out behind home plate in a wheelchair before the ball game, getting a chance to say hello to a lot of the Diamondbacks players, including Prado. That's who he was signaling to as he rounded the bases. Parra hits one toward left center field, and it's cut off on one hop by Brown. That'll put runners on first and second with two outs. There's that fan that he pointed to. He was back behind home plate. Put a smile on his face.